fingers on the fender. It ain't that one, though. All right. So we're doing some roadside chicken today. And it's looking like it's going to rain in a bit. That's all right.
If you take the trouble to examine it, you will notice that you fire.
Anything you have to say, you can say at the station.
All right, here we go. So I got my chimney sitting on the concrete, and we're fitting to pour him up in there and distribute it with the metal on the chimney. There we go. Now, there we go. All down up in there. We're going to do now is put these grates on there and tell them, you got to talk to them. You got to talk to them like this, yeah. Clean up, boy. All right. So you put your grates on there and crank the fire up close to the grates. Get clean, boy. Alright, so I got me a double boiler right here with some water at the bottom to warm up my fresh out the damn canned beans. And I also got some potatoes and a couple of eggs in there for the potato salad. And over here, boy, I got this chicken, roadside chicken, marinating in some Chevettas. See that? Over here. Chevettas. And then I'm fitting to put a little woofy rub on them. Actually, Larry Wolf, good friend of mine. And this is really, really good stuff. And he says that you can put this on anything. Popcorn, ice cream, corn on the cob. Make your own barbecue sauce with it. Use your imagination. Put it on any damn thing you want. And it's good stuff, trust me. I'll just, look, watch right here. I'll take some, pour it in my hand, and just, it's that damn good. Get you some. So we're going to liberally apply that to the chicken. They're going to put it on out there on the BBQ pit. All right, 333. Made that too easy for you last time. Let's see, can you figure this one out? I'm going to be quiet and hush. Let's go ahead and apply the wolf rub to it and get this thing going. See how it does, Larry, down here? It wants to ball up. See right there? That's what our humidity that we have. Oh well. Maybe you can formulate that into your future stuff. Let's flip this chicken, hence the name Flipping Chicken. And get it on the other side. Alright, boy. So, this grill been cleaned. Look, I'll clean it again just for you people. Doubt Thomasinas. This sucker is clean, I'm telling you. The grill sitting there at about 500 degrees. If anything living on that grate, we gonna eat it. Alright? So what I'm going to do is grab some of them pieces of meat, chicken part pieces. If that's a tie, I can't believe it. Yeah, it is a big ass, big tie. Alright, so we're just going to put all these chicken piece parts on here. And hope no company comes around. And I'm also dropped the heat way down. Low as it'll go. And let that boy cook for a little while. Alright. If you can get this and you can find this, get it. Find it and use it. This is one of the finest food service things as far as barbecue sauce is concerned. Alright, so what we're supposed to do is add some brown sugar to this. And a little warm water. And this is a concentrated barbecue sauce. I'm talking about seriously concentrated. Look, that concentrated. It is real damn good. Alright, let's go ahead and put a little Cajun sausage on here too. Come on out of there, boy. There we go. Put a little Cajun sausage. Savoy's. Hickory smoked. Fit to be hickory smoked again.
I sure am, boy.